$28,000 basically, because it's $27,901, so it's $28,000 in the bag, and it feels good, you know, because one thing you guys should also always realize is it's hard to swing when you're facing pandemic crises like these in the market. These are very volatile times in the market, so it's hard to swing. So what people usually do in times of fundamentals like these that last over a certain period of time, all you do is just scalp. They scalp, scalp, scalp. So I feel so proud of myself because I know ever since this COVID-19 came out, markets have been volatile. People have been blowing accounts. And I know I've been trading good, but I feel so proud to be able to have swung this trade for 6 weeks. You know, JPOA sitting on $27,870. With that being said, and can you guys believe this? I literally haven't traded for the past 2 weeks. The accounts I've been trading and showing on Instagram are my other accounts. This is the biggest swing account. I haven't been trading for 2 weeks, but I have my investment running. So it's all about working smart, thinking smart, and always being ahead. But with that being said, guys, we're going through the most right now. As South Africa as a country, we're going through the most. The world, we're going through the most. Black people, we're going through the most. 2020 is bringing out the worst. This is the worst year we've all ever seen. But it's all up to us to stick together at the end of the day. So let's keep each other in prayer. It's time to even put and pull God closer to you. Because you don't know what's going to happen next. You're sitting in a time where anything is anything. You won't know. So that's the times we're living in, because the rapture is happening. It's in front of our eyes. If you know the Bible, you know what I'm talking about. So all I'm saying is just keep God closer. Keep your family closer, especially during this period. Keep them safe. Keep them protected until it's safe out there for everybody to go, you know. But other than that, we can all pull through together as a country, as a nation, and as the world. From Jason Noah, let's keep pushing and let's just hustle for better. Better times are coming. Don't give up. I'm telling you this today. Love and peace. Always. Wait.